event this year. Today, my topic is about Sonoke system in Korea. My presentation includes what is Sonoke, Sonoke types, operate logic, company, and efficiency. What is Sonoke? Have you seen a Sonoke on a car? Maybe you already saw it, but you are not familiar with the word Sonoke. Many people in Korea want to install this product for convenience or decoration. When you buy a car, you can choose this optional product. If you have a Sonoke car, you can see a wide range of sky. In addition, your car looks luxurious. Despite this merit, you have to be cautious. Don't forget to close the sunroof. This will happen to your car, especially in the winter. Sunroof has two types, general sunroof and panorama sunroof. There are some differences between sunroof and panorama sunroof. First, general sunroof has one tempered glass. On the other hand, panorama sunroof has three tempered glasses. It provides a wide range view. Also, a panorama sunroof has roll brand system which can be operated by a controller. General sunroof has a manual sunshade that blocks the sun rays. Now I will talk about the operation logic of sunroof. First, mechanism rail. Mechanism rail guides movable glasses root and parents. Movable glass. This tempered glass can move along mechanism rails. The motor operates by electronic energy. Cables move automatically. Movable glass also operates by cable. Cable connects with motor and movable glass. Motor operates by electronic energy between 10 volt and 13 volts. If the electronic energy is less than 8 volts, movable glass closes slowly. Sunshade is a manual operation. If you want to block the sun, you should move sunshade by your hand. You can find a controller over your head. It's called overhead console. You can operate a sunroof using this controller. These are some functions of sunroof. Light makes you feel better. More light in the vehicle also puts passengers in a much better mood and turns even long journeys into a pleasant walking trip. Fresh air keeps you fit. The air conditioning system only keeps you cool, and open windows cause unpleasant noise. But a sunroof ensures pleasant ventilation with fresh air. This increases the concentration and thus promotes safe driving. Integrated safety system. The anti-pinch system prevents the sunroof from closing as long as the opening is not completely free. This helps avoid accidents. Freedoms on board. You can experience a whole new world of driving with a sunroof. Easy operation. The easy handling of the control for the sunroof ensures maximum comfort. These are the models of cars that use panorama and general sunroof. The blue ones use panorama sunroof. For example, Sonata K5, K7, Toronto, Santa Fe, Sportage are applied on Panorama Sunroof side. After CNC, when I came here, it was hard to adapt because I'm not familiar with speaking English. But nowadays, I feel better. My tutor taught me how to study as well as how to speak English. If I go back to my country, I can study effectively. My foreign friends also taught me English. I learned a lot of things from them about their customs and cultures using English. I recommend you to make friends with foreigners to improve your listening and speaking skills. I won't forget you guys. After leaving CNC, be happy and keep in touch. Let's enjoy studying English. Thank you for listening to my talk.